moves you.
That look further than that, Dom, to be fair. Red.
Rich.
Oh, we'll fancy it, Rich.
Tottenham put 4 past leaders when he said to that's a fucking turn up, isn't it?
Mm.
It's fucking raining when that happens, isn't it?
Yeah. Film me, film me. Take photos.
Oh, I didn't want to take photos.
Is that one a picture of the zombie?
Nice, that one. That's a chilly one.
Look at that. He loves it. It's like 12, I think.
We were giving it.
Yeah.
Why
were we doing it twice?
Firstly, again, let's raise a glass to Baker. That's why we're all together, aren't we? So, to Baker. And again, looking down, look at some end of September, slightly last year, we're even hotter. So, Let's hope he's shining down on us next September in Spain or Portugal. So, tough course and some good scores and some absolutely shit scores.
Which course I never played.
So, first today, it's gone to a count fight between Hutchie and Chris Kenyon, both on 34 points. Oh. And Hutchie.
Well played.
I think one of the reasons. One of the reasons as well why he's, I think he's won that back nine.
And socks.
Is.
He didn't dress good, did he?
Famous 10th. Famous 10th, he's got an easy. Changes or getting even closer at top, because Hutchie's got 6 points back. Quick calculation on Phil today, and Dave Finnan this is his fifth score. He's actually, Dave's coming third with 33 points. So
I count Finnan for Jimbo.
I'm on 18th as well.
Oh.
And actually, when it comes to giving money out, it's nearly going to be a clean sweep, because another nearest pin, Hutchie. And then another nearest pin is Chris Kenyon.
Getting a bit boring, this.
And then unfortunately, we're going to have to give 20 quid out to Glenn. But it does finish there. Orange trousers for running last game of the year. It goes to a count back. and it's from St. Four Ball. Between Bob and Danny Ogley.
Is it team all or is it team gay ball?
Both 10 points. And it's gone to a count back on back nine. And, well, Bob got one on back nine. Luckily, the other way around, he got two up front nine, so he did all right on back nine. Unlucky Bob. In fact, I think, is it first time somebody's had
his
trousers twice?
No, South is
had him. So what we should say, if you get three times, you get to keep them. We'll get them embroidered for you. Right, lads, let's get to Bob.
Take that fucker off
for our leather.
Got him,
he's rattled. Look at that! Gav, I need more sausage roll bags for scores. I can put cards in them. That was. Oh, sorry, we forgot one thing.
Square up to each other. You want to, you know, every pair.
Shoes, okay. Landy, them shoes look comfortable.
Let's do that at the end. Where's the rope?
What are they doing? Let me show you. I'm sorry, I let you down. Well, these days I'm fine.
I'll take the west train, just by the side of Amsterdam, just by my left brain, just by the side of the tin man. Shh.
Well, first leading your Ryder Cup team, it's Dick Captain Mr. All.
You rustle that bag a bit more.
Who comes screeching that corner in bad sportsmanship? Oh, Jamie's really played mind games, isn't he? He's not even got a ball out yet.
Yeah, that's how he's doing this morning.
Lovely, Mick. Well done. I hope so. How many shots are you giving?
Three.
Seems a bit unjust, doesn't it? We got 36 points yesterday, and we've got, what, 26. He's a much better player. You're shy.
He's got it in his luck.
He has. It's not careful, he's not got it. It started to slice just smidge off line. It headed for two, but it bounced off nine. My caddy says, long as you're still in the state, you're okay. Yes, it went straight down the middle, quite a way. The sun was never brighter, the greens were never cooler. What team's he on? Is he ashamed of his shirt?
It don't fit him. His top don't fit him properly.
Take your jumper off. There's always the lies in the locker room. And I'm in my glory when wrapped in a towel, I say. That it went straight down the middle today. Woo!
isn't this?
Team all.
But I'm in my glory when wrapped in a towel, I say. It will speed down the middle. Where it wound up is a little, but it went straight down the middle. Far away.
Good shot, Andy.
You are a day.
Good shot, mate.
I won't pitch you.
Hold it.
Then.
No, no.
Pressure's up to him. That's bad sportsmanship.
You need to
record that. I've got it, don't worry.
To be honest, ball around here.
Get low. Curse my weak bladder.
Curse my weak bladder.
They should read what's that make
you. Everyone's taking pits on this match.
Good shot, that.
Hey, it's close, this. he did well. Fuck him up, man.
That all the half.
Well done. Well done, Rich.
Snap
with a few
times.
That looks nice.
I'm going to debate him. I'll let him have it.
Can we confirm that when he comes down here?
Yeah!
Yeah.
I'd agree I'm going to win the league if we don't win. However, I picked a team to make sure I
win
and win.
Ice monkey!
Oh dear, Elliot!
Got a bit late.
If not,
it's
lovely.
Got to
change
your
clothes.
Right, Marge, you get that one last week. Cheers. Cheers, Fat Dale. I'm not always. To Baker, shone down on us here, Anton. Well, good to them, it's first day, but it sounds like everybody had a good first day, and it's been another good weekend. So, thanks for everybody for paying to make it easy to organise.
Can you mention my back nine again?
No, not yet. I will let you off that one. Nearest pins. Rooney.
Please tell me someone in a fucking residence will want it near his pit.
Dom, yeah!
Probably to do it blue tank top.
He's Kenos.
Sean Ratty.
And Danny Ogley.
Well done, just you.
We're all in this all day.
Right, just 1 second, them who've got nearest pins, all four of you need to go round to the shop together. I'll give you a piece of paper. There's 100 quid, so it's 25 quid each to spend each shop. You need to set them back as well.
I've got a number for
Friday.
What time's it shut?
7.
Tomorrow.
And then Ryder Cup team scores 11.5 to Team T-Bar. Well done. I think everybody's agreed Ryder Cup format's been good, so we can discuss it at AGM, but thought for next year, if we're away for three...
Can we change fucking captain?
If we're away for three days, first day society day, second day play full singles, and then third day play team. It's a 2-day Ryder Cup competition as well. Everybody is letting know about Rudding Park, so if you can't make it, that's sound. And what I'll do is I'll take the shirt for signing for Colin to Rudding Park, so can't be able to do it now.
Is majority stop or telling it? Is that
weird?
Rudding. Leeds.
After we are.
Leeds. We mean we're not sure. Lads
are going to
Rudding and
then
Travis.
That would be
that
4-3 as well.
What, that 9-0?
That's 2 weeks, isn't it? It's only 2 weeks. 2 weeks
away. You can take your comp off. I'm going to tell him if he's listening. I'm not telling him, but I'm going to hear him say
it. He wants to take him to the airport and I'm here. Colin.
Are you working tomorrow?